Local news for your town.
A severe storm caused major damage to Camp Ripley.
Local stories that matter.
Breaking news out of Bemidji today in the Rose Downwind disappearance case.
Local weather forecasts.
We have a slight chance of rain showers popping up.
Local sports highlights and scores.
We kick off coverage tonight with Bemidji hosting Brainerd.
It's North Central Minnesota's only locally produced 30-minute newscast. Lakeland News at 10 on Lakeland Public Television.